Hello, Chloe. What you doing there, big girl? What you doing You're still bouncing like a baby. That head bobbing. Head bobbing she is doing is something they kind of grow out of. You will notice that her older brother doesn't really do that. Even though there's only a couple of days in between them, he is just a little bit more mature than she is. Aren't you? This is 64 and 65. And 65's name is Chloe. 64 has a family to go to, but I don't think they've decided on a name yet. So we'll just call you 64. How about we call you Mr. 64? Is that all right? And 64 really enjoys being on his back. I think some of you probably have noticed him in the cam on the webcam that he plays on his back a lot. Let's see if I can get him. It's kind of hard to do with one hand. But he enjoys laying on his back and playing on his back. Sorry. What about you, Chloe? Where are you going? Huh? And Chloe is my little kamikaze bird. As I say that, as 64 is tumbling over here. I know, I hear you. Here, come in here. It's easier to keep track of you. Anyway, Chloe obviously doesn't have all of her feathers. And she's pretty young bird. But she has been trying her best to fly. And she doesn't have enough feathers to fly. But what she will do is just sling herself into the air and flap as fast as she can, and then she falls to the ground because her feathers, I'm sorry, I know you can't see that. Her feathers just aren't developed enough for her to fly. What's going on there, Mr. 64? Come here. Come up here. Come on. Come see me. So I do have to watch Chloe quite closely because she slings herself off of spots that she shouldn't be slinging herself off of. We don't want anybody getting hurt, huh? These two are still in a what I call a weaning brooder. Next week, sometime, they will probably go into a cage. They have been usually what I start putting them in a cage when they start sleeping on a perch. I know you're a sweetheart. When they start sleeping on a perch, and you may have noticed these two have been sleeping on a perch. They don't sleep all night on a perch, but they do. They do some sleeping on a perch, so they're just about ready for a cage. I see you, Chloe. You gotta jump over here. Come here. Come see your mama. Yeah, I see you. You little daredevil. Come here for 64. Show us how you can step up. Come on, step up. Come on. All right, you're not in the mood, huh? I can't see them when they get so close to me. You two are crazy. Crazy. I saw you. You were gonna play on your back. Here, let's do it. No. There. There we go. He really doesn't want to. He likes to do it on his own terms, huh? You like to flip over on your own terms. Huh? You're a sweet bird. Look at those puffy cheeks. Look at that face. Yes, I see you, Chloe. What were you gonna do? Do. Chloe, look at that face. You got something on your beak. I see something on your beak. All right. Here. Uh-oh. What are you doing, 64? You're not big enough to fly. Did you learn some tricks from your sister? The reason I have my pet cages covered, you see back there, is just in case somebody flies and they don't, if they land on the, my pet cages, they have big beaks and I don't want their toes bitten. Maybe 64 is going to flip over. You going to flip over? Show us how you play on your back. Tickle, tickle. I'm going to call you Bulldozer. I saw you. You're like a bulldozer, huh? Hey, look at me. 64. There's my pretty bird. All right, we will see you guys next week. And like I said, these guys will go in a cage sometime next week. Sometime this week, I should say. You're crazy. You're a crazy one. All right, thanks for watching, guys.